Hi, my name is Alex Carlucci with GustinShow.com. I want to talk to you about charge-offs and collections when getting a VA loan. So a lot of banks out there want you to pay those charge-offs off. We don't make you do that. Charge-offs don't count against you on the VA loan. We can get around that. So when it comes to collections, it's pretty much like everything else. If you got over $2,000 in collections and they're non-medical, we have to hit you for 5% of the debt. So if you have $10,000 in collections, you now have a 5% or $500 hypothetical payment against your debt-to-income ratios. So keep that in mind. We can ignore the charge-offs. We don't hit you for 5%, but the collections, we're going to hit you for 5% if the cumulative is over $2,000. So keep that in mind. Give me a call if you get problems with your VA lender that's saying pay off the charge-offs. I can get it done. 630-915-7550. Please subscribe. Please like and share this video. We like to help you guys as much as we can. Thank you.